Hi, this is Kenan from my mini day, and I'll show the aura condition first. Yep, the battery compartment is here. So it's using CR123A battery. And then for this model, it's one of the most, one of the cheapest alternative for MJU1. And I'll now we can put the film in. So this is the inner condition of it. So you can pull some out, so, and then make sure the film roll is parallel, place like this. And then you can just on the camera here. Yeah, and then you can hear the winding sound, means that the film already wind properly, and then you can see one here. And then just the shutter button. And then the flash. You can just press here if you don't want flash. So let's do this. And then the flash is here. So if you didn't press anything here, right, so it means that it's auto flash, right? And then the timer is here. You can just press this button and then you can just wait the 10 seconds. Yep, so it will be like this. Yep, and then the film counter is moving also. You can see the film counter here. And then the date you can just adjust here. So it'll be like this one, and then you can just off the camera here. And then the rewind button, yeah, it's okay. So if you want to fast rewind the film roll, the rewind button is here, so you can just pop it. This button is only for fast rewind, so like after you finish the film, the camera will auto rewind the film for you too. So if we go back to S, you can just take out the film. Yeah, thank you.